It is Wednesday, the 24th June 2009. Apart from the devotees, people from every walk of life have gathered here at Amaravati, Sodhpur on the holy occasion of Rath Yatra Festival. The total environment is resonant with Mahamantra of Hare Krishna and Jai Jagannath. Sri Jagannath Dev, Baladev and Subhadra Devi have shifted here only the previous night from the house of Gopal Prabhu of Tetuldala, Agarpara. So, Hare Krishna, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare is being repeatedly chanted by all. This is the third year of Panihati Rath Yatra Festival. The main initiative, inspiration and efforts behind this Rath Yatra Festival is Sri Sudama Shaka Prabhu, the district preacher of Namhatta 24 Borgnas district branch of ISKCON. And Prabhuji has been extended due support by the devotees of ISKCON, namely Sri Lakshman Ram Das Adhikari, Sri Priyomadhav Das Adhikari and Sri Kotichandra Krishna Das in making this great festival a grand success. Now, this is afternoon. The whole premises is thronged by devotees. The environment of Amaravati is resonant with Hare Krishna Mantra. The chairman of Panihati municipality, Sri Charan Chakraborty, has come to offer his gratitude and homage to Lord Jagannath Dev's feet. He has been respectfully received by the organizer and duly garlanded. The number of devotees and others from every walk of life is increasing by and by. The Rath is being beautifully decorated within enchantment of Hare Krishna. Devotees of Krishna have come a long way from Nagarukra, Kathpur, Habra, Barasat, Sodhpur, Khardapur, Kollani Namhatta Sangha, Kolkata and other far off places to take part in this Rath Yatra festival. To have the glimpse of Lord Jagannath Dev, the idol has been brought from the house of Kotichandra Krishna Das Adhikari. Arati and Kirtan is on. The devotees are offering their homage on the feet of Lord Jagannath Dev, Balbhadra and Subhadra Devi. The offerings are being accepted by Pujyapad Sarva Goswami, Sri Prabhupada, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur, Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj, Bhakti Vinod Thakur and Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj. The puja is over. Now, Mahaprasad is being distributed among the present devotees and public who are accepting blessings of Lord Jagannath Dev with smiling face and gratitude. Chanting of Lord Krishna's name is spreading out of the house all over the Amaravati ground. Vests are being distributed among the devotees in the name of Lord Jagannath. The idols of Lord Jagannath Dev, Baladev and Subhadra Devi are brought on the grounds of Amaravati and honorably seated in the chariot. The grace of Almighty God is known to them only. Gathering on the ground of Amaravati is increasing by numbers. In such gayful holy atmosphere, preparations of Rath Yatra is being completed. The beginning of ISKCON Panihati Rath Yatra Festival 2009 in the tradition of great Rath Yatra Festival at Puri starts with cleaning of the path for the sacred chariot. রাজা প্রতাপ নারায়ণ রুদ্র শোড দ্য ওয়ে বাই ক্লিনিং দ্য রোড উইথ গোল্ডেন ব্রুম বিফোর স্টার্ট অফ রথযাত্রা অ্যাট পুরী দ্য ট্র্যাডিশন ইজ স্টিল ফলোড দ্য আপরোড ইন প্রেস অফ লর্ড জগন্নাথ হ্যাজ ফিল্ড দ্য এয়ার অফ অমরাবতীজ হোলি গ্রাউন্ড শ্রী শ্রী জগন্নাথ দেব বলদেব অ্যান্ড সুভদ্রা দেবী আর সিটেড ইন দ্য চ্যারিয়ট মহাপ্রভু অ্যান্ড নিত্যানন্দস আইডলস ইন ড্যান্সিং পজিশন অ্যান্ড প্লেসড ইন ফ্রন্ট অফ দ্য চ্যারিয়ট অফ শ্রী জগন্নাথ দেব The ropes are drawn by the present crowd and the chariot moves to give a start to Holi Rath Yatra. The lady devotees pulling the rope are in front of the procession followed by the countless visitors and general people. Destination is Aunty's house, that is Sri Lakshman Ramdas Prabhu's house at Khola Teghoria. Shri Krishna's childhood and dual image of Radha Krishna are displayed in the procession. It is believed that on joining Ratha Yatra and pulling the chariot rope, one gets all the blessings of Lord Jagannath Dev and gets relief of rebirth from suffering human life odds. Who would like to miss this opportunity? So such storming crowd. Prasad was distributed among all presents and gratefully received by them with the blessings of Lord Jagannath Dev. The procession became attractive to the passing by public for dances performed by the artists of Boishali Drama Unit in honor of Lord Jagannath, making everybody feels Lord's presence among themselves. Rathajatra procession is proceeding through Shodhpur Madhyamgram Road. The total surroundings is full of joyful cheerings and Sri Jagannath's Kirta, footsteps of the lovers of the Lord, made every dust particle blessed. Now the procession of sacred chariot reaches at Khola. The way of Teghoria through Khola Bazar is twilighted by now. Sensing destination within the reach, the devotees are doubly inspired and start chanting Harinam Sankirtan at the top of their voice. The evening sky in twilight is spreading a mysterious supernatural feeling in the hearts of one and all, including passerby. Many with offerings are awaiting for Sri Jagannath Dev, Baladev and Subhadra Devi. Finally, chariot procession reaches the house of Sri Lakshman Ramdas Adhikari at Teghoria, Sri Jagannath Dev's auntie's house. As if Lord enters his own house, enthusiastic devotees witness moment of the start of Mahotsav, making themselves oath of Lord's mercy. Gradually, evening sets in on Teghoria, Lord Jagannath Dev's auntie's house. The place of Mahotsav is lightened up. The same moment Ratha Yatra festival for coming 9 days starts.